best player from Japan, Naoko Hashimoto.
Hashimoto, quick attack. Hashimoto, quick attack for Sasa de Banadera.
Quick attack. I think that,
meet the latest reinforcement of the Perla Spikers. Ang veteran setter from the land of the rising sun. Si Naoko Hashimoto. Bata pa lamang si Coco-san nang mapamahal siya sa larong volleyball. Sa katunayan, ay 18 years old siya nung magsimula ang kanyang professional career around the globe.
I started after high school. I played in Sweden, Switzerland, and Romania, and Germany.
Kabilang sa kanyang international experience, ang kanyang status bilang mainstay sa Japan national team. At 2013, nung masungkit ng kanyang koponan ang silver medal sa Asian Championship. Ayon sa 5'8 setter, kinailangan niyang mag-adjust sa Philippine style of volleyball.
Philippines, they play more combinations than the other countries.
Pero naging malaking tulong naman sa kanya ang suporta ng mga bago niyang teammates sa Perlas.
I like my teammates. They're really friendly. Eat together and drink coffee. I like the food here. I really like to stay here in Philippines.
Handa nang magbigay ng all-out performance si Coco-san ngayong quarterfinals.
Hashimoto, Villanueva with some spark.
Upang matulungan ang Perla Spikers na makarating sa semifinals ng PVL Reinforced Conference.
We will try our best to become champion. Thank you for supporting us. Please watch our games. Go Perlas!